7 isn't enough for like not even one more. Well, what just happened? What just happened? 7, 8, 9. I think those only need 2 more. So if I... It won't go in the bottom with it. Alright, let's make this cast. So you pour it into there. Wait for it to cool down. Do they just need one? No, I need 2. So you can make casts of anything that has a pattern. And now I think we're done. So, no, not stone. That one, that one. Leather up the top. Gold in the middle. So, I don't actually know what this does. Where did my bag go? Oh. So it goes there. Oh, look. Now I have a third tab. Oh, that's so good. From what I've read, half of these are unused. The only ones that are used are the armor ones, obviously. The knapsack one and the heart container. Or the heart canister. Miniature red heart. Okay, so I need to build a canister, which is 4 aluminium ingots. I need to make an ingot cast. But the stuff I need is like way up the top. How am I gonna do this? I really need to know how to reorder this stuff. Double click, right click, shift click, control click. Nope. Well, shit. Well, it's just stuck like that, I guess. There's the aluminium that I need. I wanted to make this thing. It increases your health. So I've got the bone. I can make that. I've got a miniature heart. And jeweled apple is just diamonds and apple. But I can't make it right now. Let's throw these in there. Just throw everything in there for now. Okay, so, spoils bag, kerosene bottle, a book, 2 buckets of force, an oblivion frame. I think the oblivion frame, I think all the frames, for the bee thingo. The bee stuff. Because I remember the apiary or whatever you needed for the bees needed frames. Oh, I've already got one. Okay. Well, I need new armor, that's for sure. Books. These are the things I got from random villages. Twilight stream, I don't know what that is. Birchwood block. No weather. I'd like to put that in this world, because it seems like it's always raining. Stone. I have a quarry running, but I think it's like hitting lava and water, so it's just constantly generating cobblestone. I have 2 quarries, but I think they're both finished now. I'm pretty sure they're finished. Yep, finished, and the other one's opposite end. Also finished. I'll have to redo them soon. Not right now, but I will. Okay. We're going to make some armor. Let's get these things out so we can speed up production. I'm making nanosuit armor. Oop. So, carbon, which means I need heaps of coal dust. How do you make coal dust? Macerate coal. I think I have a whole bunch anyway. But the compressor is what's going to be needed the most. Anyway, we're going to make this thing. Where is it? I wonder if I can use charcoal. There's coal dust. So we just need to macerate coal. We've already got some here. So I think it was four. Was it four? I think it was four. And then split them. That's nine. Oops. You put the nine in the compressor. Oh my gosh, look how fast it is. It's so fast I'm running out of power. Listen to it. Wow, that was so fast. When I was making the upgrades to the furnaces, it took like half a minute just to make one carbon plate. And what was the other thing? It was like redstone covered in a diamond or something. Diamond covered in redstone. Nano. Okay, let's see how much of these I need. One, two, three, and glass. Four. Oh yeah, I need to... Oops. So, was it four I need? What am I doing wrong? I think it's the other way around. Three... and four. Then it's stuck. Okay, one there. Pants. What are the boots? Nano sable? Can you make boots? Oh yeah, they're four. No, I don't have enough. Alright. Time to macerate. Let's take these back. To break the... Oop. Have to break the exit pipes so it doesn't start moving everything around. There you go, three there. Three there. And three there. Let's put that pipe back. Oh, it's so much faster. So how much would I need? I think it's like 30 or something crazy. Come on. We'll start doing this now. What I would usually do is make a machine to make all this, like an automatic crafting table. Wow, that just made two. Look how slow it is. That's without the upgrades in them. I need a crafting table down here. Again, another two. There's four, so we can make the boots now. What? Oh. Let's just chuck these in there. My gosh. All that power. It's night time, I need to go to bed. The sun comes up and it's raining. Usually I would put a portal down, but I've got the portal that's to like a faraway land. I went like an hour in one direction. And I was gonna build a new house there. Then I decided just to work with Tinker's Construct. Alright, let's get some more of this going. 40. So what would that make? 5? Yes, 5. Yeah, 5. Oh my god. 40 makes 5. Yeah, show me the power. Oh, see, when it's daytime, it's like crazy. I need more of those upgrade things. If I remember, it's like tin and... I don't know if I have any more circuits left. But these things are just tin. How come I didn't need to make all that when I made them? Cool and sell. Water bottle. I'm pretty sure I just made water bottles. Oh yeah, buckets of water. So 4 tins. 12 tin, 3 buckets of water. Oh, that's right. I didn't know if I have any more tin left. Silver. Oh, yeah, that's right. Heaps. And where are my buckets going? I need... This is what I done the last time, I just took the crafting table with me. I repaired my my axe before. And now it's already nearly dead. Buckets. Crafting table. I don't think I used water buckets before. What did I use? Oh yeah, I used those. Oh well. Oh, it didn't get rid of my buckets. One, that's two buckets of water. There we go. Okay. I'm pretty sure I have heaps of copper cables. And I don't know how much circuits I have left. Copper cables. I think I used all the circuits in my equipment. Which means I have to make more. Okay, that's three. Is that all I need? I think that's all I need. Yeah, it is. Yay! Okay, one, two, three. That. One, two, three. Which these stacked? Two. Three. By the time I get back there, it's gonna be filled. I forgot I had these carbon plates from when I was making the furnaces. Okay, so let's check that in there. Oh, wrong thing. May have made too much. Six overclockers. Look at that. So what do I need? Chest and helmet. Helmet's 4. Chest is 7. So I need 11. Oh, good enough. Oh well, let it finish. I think it was like that. With glass and that thing. There's the helmet. And how did the chest go? Upside down pants. I don't know what that noise is. I think it's an egg getting hatched. Power up. Now I don't even know if this is gonna give me full armor. Also, all these are, I think these are bugged. Because I use these so much, and the power hasn't gone down at all. Which is kind of annoying. I hate it when things are bugged, because I always exploit it. Come on. Done. Alright, let's see. Well, it's a bit better than before. I think before was like 8, is that 3? 6? Yeah, 8. And this one's what, 9 or 10? I don't know things I'm talking about. And then I can upgrade these to quantum, but I think I need a mass fabricator to do that. Do they even come in this? Which is like, crazy. Yeah, 9 armor now. So now everything I have uses power, like all my tools and my thingo. Okay, look at my hat. Zelda. I got a few hats now. Top hat. Cheese, computer hat, ender chest, piggy. I don't know what that's supposed to be. That was the one I used heaps before. Got a hard hat, some headphones that you can't really see, and a helicopter hat. I think I just got that one in the nether. What am I gonna wear? Let's do the top hat. Oh, that works well. Alright. So that's done, let's put the armor where the power armor used to be. Oops, wrong one. There we are. So now I got this power armor. I think I can make like a solar helmet. Solar panel. I don't know if it's gonna be better though. Oh, it just recharges. I don't really need it. Wow, you can make a hybrid solar helmet. Look at these. Ultimate. Oh my gosh. Alright, well, we have new armor, so hopefully when we go back into the nether, it won't be so terrible. And maybe I'll be able to not die straight away. Alright, well, that's enough for today. This has been Unkiejay from UnkieGaming.com. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like the video if you do enjoy watching it. And I'll see you next time. Next time, hopefully, everyone will be on. It's just me at the moment. Alright, bye!